The McCallum sawmill was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum. Definition of a small-town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group. Conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. Purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
I have a bad feeling about this. Ooh, Zapper's acting up. The glamour must be near. More disgusting than I even imagined. The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion. Getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Thank you.
In Volusia spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machine has been around for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
Look at yourselves, my children.
I hear you waiting, creeps. Let's check this beauty out. There you are. I guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there.
Let's go.
Jeez, that damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. Christ, it's a goddamn blood factory.
Thank you.
Not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here. Things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about it. Didn't expect that in this damn jungle. Guess I'm on the right track.
I found it, Father. The forest flourishes by feasting on it.
Son of a... Another ancient beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. A trip into its guts. Great. This is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.